What is up, everybody? My name is Harris. Welcome back to the channel. Today is a brand new video for 25 Days of Harry. And holy shit, it has come out. The Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer released today. It was apparently leaked, so Rockstar decided, fuck it, let's upload it right now. Yeah, if I scroll a little bit, the views are flowing in. This was uploaded 16 minutes ago. And yeah, I don't know when this is coming out. This might come out tomorrow, might come out tonight. I don't know. But, yeah, the Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer, we're gonna take a look, we're gonna watch it. Now it's, buffering, because of course it is. We're actually gonna make sure, yeah, this shit's on 4K right here. So, yeah, this is gonna be a very short, very quick video for today. I figured, why not? This is probably the biggest thing we're gonna get in gaming for the next year and a half. So, yeah, why not? We're gonna watch this, and, yeah. Let's get into this shit, because this is gonna be some fun shit right here. Hey, everybody, Editing Harry here. I just wanted to give a quick update. So Rockstar has actually blocked the video from being re-uploaded, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do one of two things. If you see one or the other, then you'll know which option I went with, but I'm either going to completely mute the video and only raise the audio levels when I react with something, for example, when the year of release is shown, something like that, or I'm going to keep the audio if it's the video that's the problem, which I don't think it is, but if it is the audio or the video that's the problem, I'll just put in, like, little screenshots when stuff is coming up on screen. So hopefully I have to go with the former, because that'll be easier, but if it's the latter, then you'll obviously see. So yeah, I just want to give a quick update there. So yeah, I hope that everybody understands, and yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. All right. So yeah, obviously making take content, not rated yet. Yeah, so this is basically just confirming it.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Okay, so are we getting the female protagonist then? We're going back to Vice City. There it is. That's confirmation. All I need. That's all we need. Also, thank you for getting this video copyrighted, Rockstar. Tom Petty, let's go.
This looks beautiful, by the way. This looks beautiful so far.
Yeah, Vice City. I'm excited to see the alligators come into play.
That has to be something you can do with the alligators.
Who's back? The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Okay, so I think it is probably a dual protagonist then.
There we go! There we go!
2025! Holy shit, okay! Okay, there we go. So, we're getting GTA 6 in 2025, boys. That's gonna be some fun shit right there. It did not say what consoles it's coming for. I get that's completely, you know, it's probably not set in stone. PS5, Xbox, Series S, whatever they're at now, and PC. But that is surprising. They didn't straight up announce what consoles, or say probably on these consoles. So I'm going to go through real quick. So firstly, beautiful, beautiful scenery, beautiful imagery right off the bat. I don't know how well it's coming off on video, because I think I'm only recording at 1080p. But absolutely beautiful. I think it's interesting that it seems your character starts off in prison. I don't know if this is from the beginning, if this is some point during the story. But yeah, just, I think going back to Miami, this is gonna be a damn good game. Rockstar never seems to really disappoint in the GTA variety. I don't know if you can see the games behind me, but since Vice City onwards, it seems like there's been nothing but damn solid games all throughout. You can kind of tell a lot of the, similar cars. I'm trying to back the frames up. Yeah, so you can see very similar looking cars from the previous games. It looks better than 5. Oh, there we go. I think you guys can tell it looks a lot better. I'm interested
in this right here. This, like, hey, Poppy, save some sugar, baby, for the rest of us. Like, Dad Bod Squad, like, is this supposed to be, like, an Instagram thing? How extensive is it? Because I'm assuming it's not going to be, like, oh, any little thing you do, you can put on your whatever. But I this is going to be interesting to see how it plays into the story. Because I think it'd be interesting to see, because, like, the alligator. See, like, stay alert, Vice City. Remember to check for uninvited guests for the pool party. This is going to be, because there has to be a reason they're showing the alligator. Not just, haha, funny, isn't it funny, an alligator got in the pool. That has to be involved in the story somehow, I think. It's also more interesting to me as well, I think, right now, because this is already showing off much more than the GTA 5 initial trailer did. At least I think so. This just looks incredible. This looks really exciting already. This, the Neighborhood Watch thing, this seems really funny. I think it could be a really funny thing. It could be really interesting to see how, if you can, like, record confrontations with people and put them on this Instagram X, whatever this is. But this looks very realistic, and yeah, I'm excited. I'm very excited to see what goes on in this game, because when GTA 5 trailer came out, first of all, it was a decade ago. Well, actually, it was 12 years ago. It was 2011, I think, late 2011. I was 9, so I didn't know, you know, oh, it's going to involve this and this and this. Not only anybody knew what it was going to involve. But I'm glad that they kept the multi-protagonist angle, it seems to, with the female and the male. It does seem to be keeping that, so, yeah. I don't know how well it's gonna translate into the actual game, because I know the three protagonists that they had in 5, Michael, Trevor, and Franklin, were really well done. It was a really well balanced out game. It was really solid overall. And then of course the big reveal, GTA 6, really solid logo. I think it looks good. It does give off somewhat Vice City looks. It also is kind of fun because the VI 6, obviously, but also VI starting for Vice City. Kind of fun. Little bit of a double interpretation there. I don't think they really meant that. Just VI. Why not? We've been going Roman numerals since 5. So keep it up. But yeah, I'm very excited. Very excited as well. 2025. I know, obviously, there were memes going around. Everybody's like, oh, coming 2028, 2027, whatever. But I think this is much sooner than I think everybody expected, myself included. So yeah, absolutely insane. And yeah, so the GTA 6 trailer is officially out. I'm not giving as many extensive thoughts as I think many other people are going to be giving. However, still, just to get the GTA 6 trailer, absolutely mind-blowing, if you ask me. Genuinely just was not expecting this tonight, December 4th, as I'm recording this again, probably going up tomorrow for the 5th. Was not at all expecting that whatsoever. So, yeah, I did not have time to really research and get a good look at the actual trailer beforehand to give up. Like, oh, well, see, this looks like whatever. Leave that to professionals. Like, I'm trying to think of the channel's name. The dude who does all the, like, GTA, like, things that were changed, like him. Great channel. Check him out. Maybe I'll put the link in the description. I don't know, but you know who I'm talking about if you're a GTA guy. But yeah, so GTA 6 trailer is out. That is insane. Will I be playing it? If my computer can handle it, absolutely. Or if I get a PS5 by 2025, yeah, probably. And of course, barring delays, because I believe Red Dead Redemption 2 was delayed to all hell. I forget if GTA 5 was delayed at all. It might have been delayed a month or two. I forget. So yeah, I'm not going to be concrete on, you know, early, mid, late, whatever, 2025. I think given how much they've shown off, they are definitely later in development than they might have seemed. Firstly, from the leaks that came out, I think early this year. And I think it also shows that they are, which actually, firstly, I think might show that either they got a hell of a lot of work done in this year, or it was an earlier build of the game that got leaked. But also, and this will be my last point before I sign off for the video, and or I seriously forgot what I was going to say. There's no way. There's no way. Again, it shows that they're later in development, I think, than they were when the leaks came out, and also compared to GTA 5. Because think of what GTA 5 showed. It was really just the line from Michael and some of the scenery. They didn't show off different scenarios and stuff that will probably be in the game. They weren't showing all of that stuff off. It was really just show off some scenery, you know, maybe a look. I think that we got a look at Michael in the teaser. I forget if we did, but I think. And just have that one line from him. And yeah, just we didn't get much from GTA 5's trailer compared to what we get out of 6. So that's really exciting. And I think the fact that as well, it still is set to come out 2 years after the trailer comes out, much to the same, potentially a year and a half if it comes out early 2025. I don't think it will, but fingers crossed. But especially, again, compared to GTA 5, that came out 2 years after showing off so little. And again, that might have been by design, not necessarily a, we haven't gotten all this finished. Might have just been a, let's not spoil as much as we can. Let's just hope that unlike GTA 5, we don't go through a year-long drought of getting next to no info about the game, because that probably won't be nice. So yeah, that's going to do it for today's video, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, favorite channel includes, but it's not limited to, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Tommy Ellis. My name is Rice. So subscribe to Puff Club, The Ace Clubs, Hubbub, D Nation. If you're a member of the Mod Squad, then you're going to comment, subscribe, on any of your videos. It's much greatly appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Rice again, and I am out. Love you guys. I know Mario. I always remember no matter how bad we were last year, how fairly decent we are like this year. Go Habs, go, baby. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Rice again, and I am out. Love you guys. See you guys. Bye, guys. Love you guys. See you guys. Bye, guys. Love you guys. See you guys. Bye, guys. Bye.